Until next time, London, it's been an absolute fucking pleasure.